I think my favorite put down from Black Twitter was somebody said, "Stay in your lane, white cracker bread." I was like, "God damn! That is the whitest shit I've ever been called in my life. White cracker bread? Holy fuck, that's white." How do you combine two separate white put downs and make it one white cracker bread? It's so white. I didn't even get mad when I saw it. I just got thirsty. Holy shit, that's a dry ass put down. At least put some milk on that shit. White cracker bread. It's so white. Shit, every time I go to Starbucks, they make them write that shit on my cup. You know? How you doing? Can I get a latte? What's the name? White cracker bread. And I make them say it like they mean it. I got a latte for white cracker bread? Mm-mm. Say it like I said it. White cracker bread. Appreciate it. Thank you. Have a good day. Shit, I didn't know what stay in your lane meant. I didn't know what that meant. I had to call one of my friends. I said, "Hey man, somebody on Black Twitter told me stay in my lane. What exactly does that mean?" I guess there's a white lane and a black lane on Twitter. And you're not supposed to cross the lanes. That's stupid. Like, if somebody gonna tell me stay in my lane, I've been thinking, have you been to my house? I'm like the only white person in my house, by the way. Like my wife's there, she's black. Her mom lives with us, she's black. We got our kids, they're mixed. Then my oldest son, and he's mine. It's my stepson. He's full black. And I sent him to college all 4 years. I paid for everything, room, tuition, board, all that shit. So basically, I sent a black kid to college that wasn't mine. And you gonna tell me stay in my lane. Like, motherfucker, I'm in my lane, shit. How many black kids you send to college, Black Twitter? You can suck my white cracker bread dick. It's a full loaf, ho. Call it Wonder. White cracker bread.